money.
If you think about it yourself, and Michael molested your son, would you ask for money? Would you?
Now the plot to destroy Michael Jackson.
There have been many disgusting statements made recently concerning allegations of improper conduct on my part. These statements about me are totally false.
Michael Jackson will not face charges of child sexual abuse because the boy at the center of allegations against him has refused to testify.
Say it's super for the money. Want your pot of gold, need the Midas touch. Bet you sell your soul, cause your God is such.
You don't care, you care for the money. You care for the money.
Are you infected with the same disease of lust, gluttony, and greed? Then watch the ones with the biggest smiles, the idle jabbers. Cause they're the backstabbers.
If you know it's a lie, then you will swear it. If you give it with guilt, then you will bear it. If it's taking a chance, then you will bear it. You will do
anything. People are constantly trying to bring Michael Jackson down for all the wrong reasons.
I love you, die with you. I sell my soul to the devil.
This is what everyone's been saying for the last 12 years. Michael should have been tried. He's been tried. Jordan Chandler, you're a liar. Jason Francia, you're a liar. Gavin Arvizo, you are a disgusting liar.
No, you wouldn't ask. If Michael molested your child, you wouldn't ask for money. But you would do, the first thing a man would do is beat the heck out of him and then call the cops.